Come on in. Take a look around. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course?
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter, I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, he turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible, the odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place. I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Damn it!
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP. Yeah, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say. Weaver, I'm here.
St. John, all right, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. It was near a flagpole. Big one. They're flying the good old Stars and Stripes.
Patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh! Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Yes, sir.
Corporal Good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended.
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look. More hemlock. Need more hemlock. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. That should do it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett.
Yes, sir.
Corporal Good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy looking for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked him up.
Come on. Finally. Jesus. Now. Okay, here we go. More bounties. Jesus, how much camp they got going on here. Oh, yeah, we're in business. This.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Corporal St. John. This is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes, remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here. She knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Lost leg, come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky?
Boozer! Can you hear me? Deacon of Lost Leg Camp, come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed.
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky!
Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
Move! Come on! Keep it together.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal Deacon,
hey, what are you doing John. Here?
Behind the counter, a small coffee.
Yeah, what can I do you for? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Cheap and buying a new one, right? Come on, am I right? Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, big spender. Huh? Oh, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Deke. Corporal. Hey.
Sarge.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Stick around to see
move along, buddy, move along.
Like I said, that was my last day, but I'm guessing it was everyone's last day. Someone should write all these stories down. I'm gonna make a good book.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.